Hello, student of grade 10. We'll be introducing the chapter exercise 8.3. In this exercise, you have to know the trigonometric ratio of a complementary angle. Complementary angle in the sense that we have to find the value of 90 minus theta. Suppose sine 90 minus theta will be how much you're going to find. Cos 90 minus theta will be how much? Tan 90 minus theta will be how much? Theta is any angle, okay? It can be value also. So sine 90 minus theta formula is cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta is sine theta. Tan 90 minus theta is cot theta. Then you will find for cosec. Cosec 90 minus theta is sec theta. Sec 90 minus theta is cosec theta. And cot 90 minus theta is how much? Tan theta. These are the six formula you have to know. You have to know more formula also, but let me give you an example. Suppose you have given sine 50 degree. How to find the value of sine 50 degree? What we have to do is sine, instead of 50, we have to do 90 minus something. So it's become 90 minus how much? 90 minus what number is 50? Yes, 90 minus 40 is 50. So this is in this form, sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta. So it's like sine 90 minus theta. Theta is 40 here. So sine 90 minus theta will be cos theta. So that means cos 40. Sine 90 minus 40 is cos 40. Like that we have to write. So when you will do exercise, you will come to know. I'm just giving an example. Suppose I take sec 72 degree. It can be written as sec 90 minus how much is 72? 18. So sec 90 minus something is cosec theta. That means instead of this, you can write cosec theta is 18 degrees. So cosec 18, like that you can write. So apart from these six formula, you have to know formula of reciprocals also. You know that sine theta is reciprocal of cosec theta. And cosec theta is reciprocal of sine theta. That means sine I can write 1 by cosec, and cosec I can write 1 by sine. Cos theta is a reciprocal of sec theta, and sec theta is a reciprocal of cos theta. Please remember the formula. Then we have tan theta is reciprocal of cot theta. And cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. There's another formula for tan theta. Please remember this formula. Tan theta can be written as sine theta by cos theta. And cot theta can be written as cos theta by sine theta. So for doing this exercise 8.3, you have to know this complementary angle formula also, and this formula also. Please note down this formula before we start the exercise, and try to memorize the formula or try to remember the formula. Clear? You can pause the video to write everything, note it down. Thank you.